I'm so nervous. Oh my god. Are you sure you're ready for this? I'm really scared that I look ridiculous. Will you tell me if I look ridiculous? I'm really excited for this, okay? I'm really excited. Are you ready? Okay. Hello? Welcome, children. Hello. Hello. I have been waiting to do this for weeks. You knew? Well, I'm glad you didn't say anything. the wig was cheap, so it's not holding together very well, but... Hello! How's it going? Welcome. Is the audio sound good? Everything working? We've got some Disney-themed emotes for stream. There's some Disney sounds, I think.
Oh, howl.
Are those quiet, or do we need to hear them some more? Hello, Deborah. Hello. So we'll go back up and say hi. Hello. Hi. Hi, Ash. Hi, Hufflepuff. Hi, Kelps. Kelpsy.
My name is Doug. I have just met you, and I love you.
Deborah, they're kind of quiet, aren't they? Okay, hold on a second. Let me fix this. That's what I was worried about. Okay. If I end up blasting your earballs, I do apologize. Yes, there's some channel point sounds, there's some new bit sounds as well. All things Disney. And my fairy godmother costume. I can't really stand up too much or it's gonna like... But... Look at the details on this costume. There will be full body pictures later, but... Anywho, we are doing a Dreamlight Valley giveaway today. Command enter will get you entered to win. It's going to be a Steam code. So if you have it on Switch and don't have it on PC and you would like to, yeah, we're giving away one of those. I'm playing Disney dressed like the fairy godmother. Because I can. You must.
I'm in distress. I can handle this. Have a nice day.
Have a nice day. I had to have Meg in there. But yeah, hello, Susan. Welcome in. Everybody also has new subscription badges for stream because I literally could not contain myself. These sleeves are literally everything. Like, I just want to walk around in my house wearing this robe. It's so comfortable. I couldn't help myself. And I knew that if they were gonna do the fairy godmother, I was gonna have to do this cosplay. And it's also gonna be my Halloween costume because it's warm. But hi everybody, hello, welcome in. This wig is gonna drive me nuts. Oh my god. So, how's everybody doing? Has anybody played the update today? Sorry, I'm just like, I'm so comfortable. Thank you guys. I was really nervous. I was like, they're gonna hate this. I was like, I'm gonna look ridiculous. But you know what? I'm living my best life. Wanted to stop by and say hi. Can't stay long, but I feel like I've been so MIA to everyone's streams lately. This costume is so cute. Donkey, it is so good to see you. And please, I understand life gets in the way. You gotta be MIA every once in a while. It's totally cool. I'm just so happy that you stopped by for a second. Okay. Has anybody... Oh, God. Did I not actually set this up? Wow. I didn't. Isn't that funny? There we go. There we go. Summer's hard with a kid out of school. It's like they want to do stuff. I know. How dare these children want to do things? Don't they know that we do things all the time? You know? Also, like, I feel like I need a pin to, like, keep this. Keep this hood on. Guys, I want to wear this thing all the time. I had Robert take, he took some pictures of me outside, and he was like, are we really going to do this outside? And I was like, yeah, why wouldn't we? I'm living my best life. I'm living my fairy tale life. And we're going to go hang out with my best friend. Oh my gosh, hey Twinsy! Hey girl! How's it going? The resemblance is uncanny. Uncanny. Girl stole my look. Oh, I do have a wand around here somewhere as well. But. Anyway, what has everybody been up to? Now, where's that wand? I'm holding it. Well, that's a mood. That is an entire mood. Oh. Can you hear my kid crying? Why isn't Robert going in there? He's going to the bathroom. How is it going though? How is everybody doing? I'm super excited to be giving away a copy of the game today for those of you that want to play it on PC, you know.
Salagadoola, mentrigaboola, bibbidi bobbidi boo. Put them together, and what have you got? Bibbidi bobbidi boo.
Oh, thank you, Ash. Thank you. I'm so excited. I know that it's hard that I stream so late, but I really just appreciate you guys being here. Ooh. Hello. Two more left, I think. So she's been in this house the entire time, and she hasn't she hasn't come out to say hi. Amy Bug, hello, friend. Welcome in. How are you? It is so good to see you. Welcome in. It's magical here. Okay. So, gather purified night shards for the fairy mother's enchantment. Can't we make those? Oh my gosh. Man, I was really hoping these green flames were gonna go away. Whoa. Where did that come from? So glad to see you. Oh, thank you. Thank you. I have been waiting for this moment for days. Days. Hi, Pi. Welcome in. How are you? It is so good to see you. Welcome in. I'm just, fairy godmother filling in today. Okay. Purified night shards. 1, 2, 3. Oh, I can't make 5. Oh. Jessica, welcome in. How are you? It is so good to see you. Welcome in. It's magical. We are giving away a copy of Dreamlight Valley today. Command enter. It is a Steam copy, but if you would like to, it's command enter to get you entered to win. I love putting the different houses in the different biomes. Oh yeah, we're gonna have to do that. This is the first time I've opened this game all day. It's been very hard to not want to play. Why did you just sit down? I love your magical outfit. Thank you. I'm very excited for it too. I love it. It's so comfortable. Girl stole my style. To the dreamscape we must go. Ooh. Just finished eating dinner. I hope everyone was well. Ooh, what did you have for dinner? I made, it's called spicy sausage pasta. And oh my god, look at the way she spicy sausage pasta, so it's got sausage in it, pasta obviously, onions, peppers, garlic, roasted tomatoes and green chilies, a can of corn. It's so good. Oh my god. What's happening? What? That's a treehouse! I had pizza, calzone, barbecue wings, and garlic bread. Oh my gosh, that sounds so good. Oh, there is a couple of new commands in chat too. If you do exclamation point magical, it will tell you how magical you are today. And exclamation point sidekick will tell you which Disney sidekick you've got. Oh, hello, child!
Hi.
Hi, are you scared of me? I'm not gonna take my clothes off.
Why?
Because this is my outfit.
Why?
Because this is what I'm wearing.
Why?
Because I'm wearing it and hanging out with all of my friends.
Why?
I'm the fairy godmother. No, my hair has to stay on.
Why?
Because. She hates it. She really does. Can you say hi to everybody?
Hi.
Say, how are you?
Hi, how are you?
Say, I hope you're having a good night.
Hi, good night. I'm all done tonight.
You're all done tonight?
Yeah.
Yeah. Aren't you supposed to be in bed?
No.
Yeah?
I'm really hungry.
Oh, you're really hungry?
Honey, what?
What are you gonna eat?
Cheeseburger.
A cheeseburger? No way. Don't pick my nose. Not. Stop it. That's gross. Say bye, everybody.
I'm gonna get fast toast.
What? Okay, see you later. Oh my gosh. Let's see. Ash got Mushu. Oh, Anybug also got Mushu. She's so funny. Yeah, so we don't have any of the smoke or anything. Like, my headphones are falling off. Excuse me. And Phoenix, hello, welcome in. It is so good to see you. Welcome, welcome. We have like a hazy, haze, but no smoke or anything like that. How is it by where you are? Thank you. Yeah, I was super excited to do this cosplay. This place is amazing. Okay. So, I've seen a little bit of this gameplay so far. It's a little heavy. It's so bad here. My eyes and throat are so irritated and I have a huge migraine. No. Air quality was awful today in Western New York. We're getting the haze and smoke. Oh. Oh my gosh. Well, I hope that you guys are trying to stay as safe as possible. Yeah, our air quality was low, and it was kind of hazy, but definitely not like some of the pictures I've been seeing from some of those areas, like further north, like up the U.S. 356 here. Oh my gosh. Is it like getting in the hot, like, I do not feel well because of it. I don't blame you. That sounds terrible. Is it like getting in your guys' house, if that makes sense? Like, is it just like seeping into everything? My ear purifiers are on full blast in the house. Ugh. That's absolutely crazy. Oh, I forgot there's a star path. Whoops. Also, we are giving away a copy of Dreamlight Valley today. Command enter will get you entered to win. It will be a Steam copy. So if you've been wanting it for the PC. And subscribers do get additional entries. I'm still so laggy. I don't understand. Would, like, if it rained, do we think that would, like, make it better? I have no idea about any of that stuff other than the kind of the haze and stuff here. Oh, I feel so terrible. I would let you all stay at my house if I had the room for each one of you. I need some tea because I'm getting over a cold, a sore throat. So I need some more hydration. It's supposed to rain here tonight, so hopefully it does. Oh, fingers crossed. Fingers crossed. I know it rained for like weeks and weeks, I feel like, and then it hasn't rained in like a month. And everything is just so dry and sorry, I didn't mean to cough in your mouth. I did not cough in your mouth. Different hole on your face. I definitely meant your ears. we're at the same part. Yay, Ash! Ooh, so we really get to play along together. Except mine is still so freaking... I don't get it. Oh, fairy godmother. This sounds dangerous. This part hit me so hard. Yeah, I've seen some gameplay of it today, so I've had a little bit time to prepare. But yes, it can be potentially triggering because the themes are a little dark. But just know that we're here if you need to chat. If you need a hug, I'm sending it to you. Oh my gosh, you guys. Ooh. I wish he would just tell Mickey what's wrong. The costume and wings are gorgeous, though, that you wear as the Forgotten. I know. I love this outfit. I wonder if we're gonna find out, like, other than normal teenage hormones, like, what triggered this. Purple is just so gorgeous. There's literally so much to explore. But I kind of wanted to get a jump start on the quest. You know, being the fairy godmother and all. A hideous bouquet. Poor thing. I love the new companion from the Star Path. Oh, it's the bird, right? The one that looks like kind of like a phoenix. I need to go unlock the Star Path. What's this? Oh. Oh, I don't know how long this wig is gonna last, y'all. It's itchy. Booyah bass. Rotten. Ooh, why is everything rotten? Ooh. back. My icons look like a Disney, a sword, magical lamp, and a crown. What? I'm so confused. What? Twitch Mobile hates me. It didn't show you live for me. I had to go search you by name. Oh, Meezy. Well, I'm so happy to see you. Hi. The block's next to my name. Oh. Yeah, everything is Disney themed for stream tonight. I couldn't resist. I couldn't resist a single bit.
Up where they walk, up where they run, up where they stay all day in the sun, wandering free. Wish I could be part of that world.
How are you doing, Meezy? Okay, where is this rotten? Okay. This looks really gross. Where's this tomato?
Oh, how?
Hi. Was hiding. Okay.
Somebody once told me the world is gonna roll me. I ain't the sharpest tool in the shed. She was looking kind of dumb with her finger and her thumb and the shape of an L on her forehead. Well, the years start coming and they don't stop coming. Fed to the rules and I hit the ground running. Getting accents not to live for fun. Your brain gets smart but your head gets dumb. So much to do, so much to see. So what's wrong with taking the back streets? You'll never know if you don't go. You'll never shine if you don't glow. Hey now, you're an all-star.
Get your game on,
go play. Hey now, you're a rock star. Get the show on, get paid. Only shooting stars break the mold.
Thank you so much, Ash. So why can't I make this? Well worth my channel points. I'm sorry. I didn't realize it was that long, but enjoy. Ooh, Meezy, what did you have for dinner? And Hufflepuff, I saw that you you're stuck on a quest. Oh no, Meezy. Oh no, sing mode. I love your Stitch animated emote. Thanks, Phoenix. Thank you. Oh god. You come in here. You come into my stream. And you cause this manic behavior. Manic behavior, that's not correct. Hold on, I gotta have Silent Rob get me something warm to drink because of my sore throat. Hi, Stephanie. Bippity boppity. Respectfully. Okay, Meezy. Fair enough. Fair enough. Fair. Fair enough. No drama. No drama yet. Sorry. The fairy godfather is bringing me something to drink. And then we'll do sing mode. I can't believe I'm gonna have to do this. Thank you, fairy godfather. It's so good to see you, Stephanie. How are you? Happy Wednesday. Friendly reminder, we are doing a Steam giveaway code for Dreamlight Valley once stream is over. Command enter will get you entered to win. Oh. Okay. I'm only going to do it for 2 minutes. I know it's for 5 minutes, but I'm getting over a sore throat. So, Meezy, I'm sorry, but it can only be for 2 minutes. I need to head out. I hope to catch you later this week, at least for the watch party. All right, Donkey, it sounds so good. Yeah, we'll be in Discord on Sunday for our new girl watch through and hang. And away we go. I'm getting bamboozled on singing now. Oh no, is my game glitched? I can't find the rotten carrot, Ash. Try next to Goofy's house. And the tomato is behind the barrel. Bippity boppity boo. Put it together and what have you got? Bippity boppity boo. Hee hee.
Damsel, I'm in distress. I can handle this. Have a nice day.
I'm a damsel. I'm in distress. I can handle this. Have a nice day. Oh, no, you're not dumb. Don't talk mean about yourself. I appreciate you singing back. That was Chet's chance to sing back for the echo, for the echo. Oh, why is the Forgotten being so mean to Minnie? You're so loved. Do dirty singing, Meezy? Absolutely not. If you want me to do that, we need to talk form of payment. I'm just kidding.
Salagadoola, mentrigaboola, bibbidi bobbidi boo. Put them together, and what have you got? Bibbidi bobbidi boo.
All right. Pick your poison. After dark. This seems very wrong to be reading these cards dressed as the fairy godmother of Cinderella. Mm-hmm. I'm not. I can't in good conscience read that card on stream. Okay, here we go. If you are under the age of 18, please close your ears for the next 5 minutes. We aren't necessarily an 18 plus stream, but there are times like when we play Pick Your Poison After Dark where we just skirt the line a little bit. So, here we go. Would you rather get mauled by a pack of stray pit bulls or only be able to orgasm when you're alone? There are your choices. I would probably also choose alone. I don't think I would like to get mauled by a pack of dogs. But man, pit bulls, because we all know it would be mauled with kisses. Oh, that's true. I just don't think I'd want to be mauled by any... I like that answer, Stephanie. Mauled with kisses. I love it. Pitties are so sweet. I know, they are really sweet. Magic a boola bippity boppity boo. I'm pretty sure what I had. Sorry about my dog. This wig is not lasting. Talk to the fairy godmother at the next gateway. Hello, where did you go? Okay. If we were talking mauled by shih tzus, it'd be a different story. It'd be a different answer. Uh-oh. Okay. Guys, I know I've only been wearing... Uh-oh. We're not starting a dog brawl in here. I know I've only been wearing this wig for 40 minutes, but... Shibu is offended. No! Oh, Addie! Oh my gosh! I'll put the wig back on for you so you can get the whole look. I'll put it back on for a little bit for you. Just for you. Addie, we miss you! How are you? It's so good to see you! Here you go. This is looking less fairy godmother and more like the old lady at the end of Titanic. Aw, hi. I love the look. Thank you. I'm doing my fairy godmother cosplay because I've been waiting to do this. How have you been, Addie? It is so good to see you. We miss you. Okay, I can't. I'm sorry. I really can't. And Kim Cheesy, hello. Welcome in. It's so nice to meet you. Welcome into chat. How's it going? Okay, I need to fix it. It's been 80 years. It's true. And then I'm just gonna drop the... We can make this work. This still has the same effect, right? Does this still look okay? I'm worried that I'm cheating. But that wig. That wig. Going all right. I haven't watched any of the update yet. Oh, yeah. We just started playing not that long ago. We're working on some of the fairy godmother quests right now. I've been good, so busy with my new job. It's been a great experience. How are you? Addie, that's awesome. I'm so glad that your new job has been awesome. I've been good. Just working, taking care of Nyssa. Same old same. Yes, you still look like fairy godmother. Okay. Thanks, Stephanie. Obsessed. Yeah, Addie, we're doing all Disney-themed emotes and badges and things like that for stream today. Okay. Listen, we are giving away a copy of Dreamlight Valley on Steam today at the end of stream. So if you have it on like a console and you want to play it on a PC, this is a good opportunity. You must be following to win, and subscribers do get extra bonus entries. Exclamation point enter will get you to enter. Meezy, how are you guys hanging out? How are you doing with all of the smoke and stuff up that way? My fault. Mother Gothel is like the queen of gaslighting. She's the worst. I just want to smack her. She only tells half truths. Yeah, I would love to sound like Rapunzel. The photos of New York City today were crazy. Looks like Mars. I know. So do you want me to call you Kim? You want me to call you Cheesy? You want me to call you Kim Cheesy? Yeah, I know. Those pictures from New York City, they're like haunting. They're so chilling. Kim or kimchi is fine. Okay. All right. Sounds perfect. Thank you. I just wanted to make sure everyone is being called what they want to be called. Ma, 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 ma. Don't insult Merlin. Don't be rude. I don't believe you. Anything but it's good to me. Okay, fair enough, Kim. Fair enough. I'm in Connecticut and don't have it as bad as Canada or New York, but I still can't breathe easily outside. It's bad. Oh, Stephanie. I know. We have like an air quality alert, and it was kind of hazy this morning where I am. But yeah, I feel I'm sending so much love to everybody who's being like super affected by this. It's awful. Oh man, my sore throat. I definitely had, so after I got off a stream on Monday, was it Monday? No, when was that? Monday. No, when did I stream last? Friday? It was Friday. I was laying in bed with Nyssa, and she was tossing and turning and tossing and turning and tossing and turning. She's like, I don't feel good. Blah, blah, you know, not blah, blah, blah. But, she then proceeded to projectile sick all over me and her bed. And immediately after, she says, oh, I feel so much better. So she really wasn't feeling very good. on her bed. Yeah. It was great. So then she got two baths that night. But luckily that's the first time that's ever happened to me. But she did end up getting thrush somehow in her mouth, which was contributing to her not feeling very well. So luckily the she's got her antibiotics and she's on them and she is like back to herself. But Robert was sick the last 2 days. I'm not feeling all that well. I keep feeling like there's somebody behind me. You ever get that feeling? Hope you feel better soon. Thanks, Kim. Yeah, I feel a lot better than I did like yesterday, but it could just be like all my excitement and hype for this update because I was so excited to wear this costume. Can I just like fish anywhere? I didn't think so. Don't I have to have like a sparkly spot on the edge of the water? But like my mouth hurts from cough drops and I'm just over it. You mean this isn't for your day-to-day outfit? Hufflepuff, I'm thinking about it. This cape alone is so comfortable. There's a spot, a red sparkle area. Okay, that's what I thought. What's with the snow piles, or are they clouds along the perimeter? Oh, Kim, so we're in the dreamscape world right now. So I think that they're clouds. They don't let you like go to other locations. Where are you? Sorry, I've been more lurky than normal. We're hanging some stuff on Canva and it's taking longer than I thought. Oh, Anybug! It's totally cool. Update so far is pretty good. Just trying to fish. Canva is life. Canva definitely is life. I don't think you'll...
How?
Hi. Everybody here would agree Canva is like the best. It's a red sparkle spot. What happens if I just fish? Nothing. Sending you all the healing vibes. Thanks, Addie. Yeah, we've missed you. I was just thinking about you the other day. I was like, I haven't seen Addie in a while. I hope she's doing well. I'm trying to find you. Where the heck is it? That way? It's over in the corner. This corner? I wish I had more reasons to use it. My current job and lack of hobbies leaves me not doing much creatively. Oh no, Kim, that's the worst. You're so kind. Thank you. I have been. I definitely need to remember to take a break since it's summer and not overdo things. Yes, Addie, please. You know, self-care is best care. Okay, where am I going? You said the corner? You mean this spot? Wow, y'all. There it is. Okay, mine was way more ticked over to the left. Really? I'd love to give Mother Gothel a piece of my mind. I definitely would tell her off. I'm glad you guys are liking the Stitch emote. I know. I think we might keep him. We might keep him around after we do this stream. I'll co-sign the letter to Mother Gothel. Perfect. We'll draft a strongly worded letter. Did you make the Stitch emote? No, Cam, I didn't. I got it on Etsy. It's so dang cute. I know. I thought you would like it. Uh-oh, SpaghettiO. Is it one of Amy Horizons? I don't think so. I'll have to double check after stream. I had a pretty tough time finding emotes because it was such short notice. Normally I would have tried to find somebody to possibly like commission. But it was hard to find Disney Princess emotes. I went emote hunting all day. I know. Okay. Last gateway. I didn't even think of Etsy as an option for emotes, but I guess that makes sense. Yeah, there's a ton of stuff on there. Some really nice ones, too. Wait a second. Meezy! Where did those emotes come from? Meezy! Oh my god, those are hilarious! That's so funny! Oh my god. Meezy. Oh my gosh. I love those. I want those. That is so funny, Meezy. Oh my gosh. When Meezy gets silent, you should be worried. Now collect yourself, dear. You must wait. Go boldly forward and step through the gate. Oh my gosh. I'm so honored to have Meezy emotes. Meezy make emotes of me. Scar. Uh-oh. This can't be good. Sent on Discord for you. Thank you so much, Maisie. Those are hilarious. I'm not falling for it, Scar. I don't want to rule over anything. Wow. I'm really sad that we're crush the flowers around the plateau to weaken the pillar's energy. What do you mean crush the flowers? Like walk on them? That's so terrible. That's so sad. I don't like it. These poor flowers. These poor villains. These mean villains. Just preying on the poor, mentally troubled, needs a hug kind of person. How rude. I was gonna say, man, this music is good, and then I was like, oh wait, it's my Spotify playlist. There's still more work to do. Like this. Plant 25. Wait. Near the giant dreamlight tree, the pillar of nurturing, near the mine entrance and waterfall. Well, this is just asking for bad news. So isn't that the I did that. I think I messed up. Dreamlight tree. So, what does everybody have planned for the weekend? Jessica and I are still trying to find Taylor Swift tickets for this weekend, and I just don't think it's gonna happen, unfortunately. I was really hoping, but I don't think it's gonna happen. We've been trying and trying and trying, and people keep trying to scam us. It's my birthday this weekend, going to a concert and going camping. Well, happy early birthday, Addie. Have fun camping. What concert are you going to? Nothing for me, just some more Diablo. Hey, that sounds like a good weekend. Near the mine entrance and waterfall. So if we don't end up getting tickets for the Friday or Saturday show, I'm just gonna cry on stream Friday. Oh, Addie, I don't think I know who that is. Grow. That's no bueno. Where did it go? Oh. On the ground over here. That was a really bad idea. But what do I know? That's right. Oh, she locked the... Uh-oh. Memory. Okay, I have to go to the bathroom and get something else to drink. I will be right back in just a few minutes. Get up, take a break, take your meds, stretch, get a snack, and we'll be back in just a minute. Good to see you. How's it going? Hello, hello. It's so good to see you guys. Happy Wednesday. I did have on a wig earlier, but I had to take it off because it was hot and it was itchy. You love it? Thank you. I was really nervous, but also super excited because I love Cinderella. And I was like, you know what? I'm going to dress like the fairy godmother. And nobody's going to say anything about it. Sorry, I'm just getting something to drink. Okay. I'm drinking Pedialyte because it's the biggest thing we have right now that is filled with water. Probably a good idea to be hydrated anyways. Well, we will say things, but they will all be positive things. Well, thank you. Thank you. Pedialyte is so good, I know. This is what Nyssa drank like all weekend. it just needs a little shaping. If you're ever to save the Forgotten, you must venture to the Forgotten's home and face it there.
Oh no.
Oh, does this mean all of the flames are gonna be gone? Oh man, we're glitchy again. Why? I haven't played in so long, but I'm powering through this new stuff. Callie Cat, hello, friend. Welcome in. It's so good to see you. Happy Wednesday. Cat, I'm good. How are you? I'm sure you already discussed it because I saw you say something on Twitter, but 4K is way too steep for side quests. Way too steep. Like I said earlier when we were in TO stream, those are not microtransactions. You could buy like 4 on sale games from like the Nintendo store for $15. It's absolutely crazy. That for the Wally thing? Yeah, yep, definitely for the Wally thing. No. Oh. Oh no. This is some like Doctor Who rip in the time space continuum. Oh my gosh. Okay. Fairy Godmother, where are you? Yoo-hoo. I know you're not just out for a stroll. Sick as heck this week, just starting to feel better. Oh, Callie Cat, I know. I've also been sick this week. I hope that you're feeling better. I'm sorry, I lost all tricks. I lost all words. Dang, I have enough moonstones already, but that like would use them all up. I know. It's what? 3,000 to unlock the premium plus like 100 of those Pixar balls. And then, like, the new castle is 3,000 moonstones. It's crazy. It's almost time to make the Bean's 7-month birth anniversary post, and I just can't believe 7 months already. Oh, man. I can't believe that. Now, 4K for, like, a whole realm instead of characters type DLC, such as 100 Acre Woods and Friends or Tinkerbell. Heck yeah, but not one outfit and a questline. I know, Lauren, I agree. Maybe my opinion will change when we're not buying diapers. Yeah, but then everything else just gets more expensive. I think my stones will go to the Star Path because you make those back. Yeah, exactly. So this whole thing has just been a dream this entire time. Yeah, I think my stones will go to the Star Path. Yeah, the Star Path, yeah. I hope everyone feels better soon. We're dealing with some air and has set off allergies so bad for us. Oh, yeah. I'm so sorry for you guys dealing with that. I couldn't even imagine. Gosh. Was that it? Oh my gosh. Thank you, Fairy Godmother. There's more. Oh, thank goodness. Oh my gosh. I don't think I have any of those to give you, but you know what? I'll give you a flower anyways. Oh, I'm gonna have to. My sister-in-law is in upstate New York near Canada, and the air quality was almost around 500 a day. That is insane. Oh, she's gonna be a gardening buddy. I just want to get rid of the flames. Are we gonna get rid of them? Yes. I made Godmother my foraging buddy and I regret it. I don't remember how hard that is to level up. Oh yeah. Oh no! I lost her! Where did she go? Oh gosh! Wait! Come back! Come back! Come back! Come back! Foraging is like picking flowers and berries and stuff, right? Oh! Yay! Merlin is still in his Christmas getup. I'm going to town right now. I see that. She bippity boppity dipped. She bippity boppity blipped. I have to run, but I'll leave a lurk. I hope you all have a good night. All right, Stephanie, sounds so good. I hope you have a wonderful rest of your evening. It was so good to see you. Stay safe. We love you. See you later. Thank you. It's quite the conundrum. That's kind of how I hear him in my head. Oh, I love them. They're like the old besties at the nursing home. Oh, of course only I can manage it. Of course! To my line. Oh man. See, I knew I'm so glad that I kept everything. Oh, did I show you guys my storage? You guys would be so proud of me. Look at this. I've narrowed down all of those storage chests into these chests. And I finally have like a kitchen. Oh yeah, we are doing a Dreamlight Valley giveaway today on stream. It is for a Steam code. So if you've been wanting the game on PC, now's your chance. I need to reduce storage and labeling. I know, mine was so bad. It was so bad. But I just have all of these tiny chests now that I wish you could use to like make craft bigger chests. Would be nice. When I was playing earlier, my exact words, how did I always know they would get away? And hello. Hi, it's so good to see you. How are you? I still have all small chests. Really? Yeah, I made some like medium ones. Or deconstruct to get wood back. Yeah, that would be the best. Use the icy enchantment in your inventory. Use. Okay. Shut the front door. You're kidding me. Finally? No freaking way. Oh. I'm so happy. I'm so, so happy. Oh my God. The only thing that I have organized so far is my garden, and that is because I separated everything so the pumpkins are in five different, just, and by that I mean the whole chair. Oh my gosh, really? Well, now that I can remove these, I can finally do my garden in this section. No! Ah! Ah! Oh, this is like the worst place to get this. Oh, please. Is there another one? Oh, thank goodness. But it's better how I've been getting the most money is just doing pumpkins. Yeah, that's typically how I get all of my money as well. I need to get it back up there because I've been slacking. I'm sorry. I don't want to report back to the fairy godmother. I want to remove all of the flames. Oh my god. Okay, okay. I'll stop just in case I have to. How come none of these chests are giving me anything? Finally! I do okra because I don't play long enough at once to rewater. Yeah, that's fair. Usually I'll plant pumpkin, like at the end of my day, I'll plant pumpkins and water them. And then like the next morning, if I feel like it, I'll go back and water them. But at one point, my entire Forest of Valor was covered in pumpkins because I wanted all of the money, you know? Oh, my. Oh, you get energy from sitting? I didn't know that. I was actually kind of disappointed with the chests we got from the Green Fires. I know, I was kind of hoping they were going to be something cool. This is, like, right in the way. Seating, outdoor lighting, and paths. Oh, yeah. We can do, we got those good paths now, and everything's cheaper, right? I love that this gives us glass. Makes me really happy. Oh my god, I'm so happy. What is this? What the heck is this? What is this? My friend did her entire Forgotten Lands in pumpkins and is still crashing the game with her gardening buddy's pumpkin bonuses. It's never ending. Oh my gosh! That's crazy. I know, my game was starting to not like all of the pumpkins either. Also learned that to retain their buddy skill, they must be a level 10, which is dumb. Why would I change it at that point? Oh, yeah, that makes sense. Like, why would you go through all of that work? I agree. It's okay, Lauren. I can't speak this evening, so. I get it. Now, the question is, are we going to be able to move that treehouse? Also, can you move the dreamlight trees? Ugh, I need to make some paths. This is why I've not made any. I do a gem and an opal with border? Oh my gosh, I don't know what to do. I did it. I did it. I wish they had like a fairy lights option. You know how they have like like the banners from like Coco and Encanto. I wish they had like fairy light options of those. That would be really, really cool. Hey, Goof. Oh, wait. Wrong functionality. I wonder if the fires respawn like flowers when... Ooh. You know what? I bet they do. Because even in like Sunlit Plateau, when you dig up the antelope bones and stuff. Do it with my
hello, sweetie.
Thank you so much for the follow, Beauty Queen Julie, and welcome in. Thank you, thank you. Enjoy your follower emotes. How are ya? I definitely should have done it with the borders. I'm not a fan of this. It looks so unpolished. And welcome into chat. Hello. Is it crazy to rip out all of these stupid trees in the Forgotten Land? Ash, I have ripped out all of the stupid trees in the Forgotten Lands. I understand. I'm good. Played a little bit of Disney Dreamlight Valley this morning. Then got some rest because I wasn't feeling well. Oh, I'm so sorry. I don't think a lot of us are feeling very well, me included. My throat is on fire. And if it was entertaining to sit here in silence and play this with you, I totally would. But I know that's not the case. Yeah, I also ripped out the trees and put the plaza trees in the Forgotten Lands. I was scared to do it at first, but best decision I ever made. You need me? You need me? Okay, guys. I do have to take a quick break. My child needs me. I'm gonna go say goodnight to her. And I'm gonna get a cough drop. I will be right back. I'm sorry for the second break, but 2 seconds. Be right back. I'm back. Hello. Hi. I just noticed you're dressed as a fairy godmother. Yeah, I am. I had a wig on earlier. But the wig was itchy, so I changed it. Lauren, I'll play footsies with you. You want to? I need to play my game, but I need to play at a time when Remy isn't sleeping, which is probably won't happen till this weekend. They always sleep at, like, the most inconvenient times, don't they? Like, no, I need you to be awake now, please. Oh, my feet are sweaty just thinking about it. Oh my gosh, that's so funny. This one is quiet. Oh my gosh. Mouse is much better. Don't apologize. Never apologize. We're all a little weird. We're all a little odd around here. Oh, that's gonna bother me. How many do I need to place? 5? How many? Oh, gosh. I do wish there was, like, batch placement. That would be nice. How many? 3 seatings. Okay. My husband and I always say it's good we found someone whose weird matches ours. Yes, I agree. I think it's so important to find people who fit your vibe, who appreciate you for who you are, don't want you to change. And that's exactly what you're going to get around here. Always and forever. Okay, so I guess we'll put some of these benches out because I don't really have a very wide selection, I guess. I should go to Scrooge's and see if there's anything new in there. She's still in her house. Yay! I hope we get more dark outdoor furniture now. Oh, yeah. Me too. Me too. Kind of like the thorny, viney stuff. Oh, I love it. She is. Where are we going? I love the way she runs. Oh my god. Toodaloo. What? Okay. But it's gotta be a pumpkin. It's gotta be a pumpkin. Oh, you know what? Okay. I'm just gonna activate it. And then, Oh, but I really want that. Ugh. Why are moonstones so expensive? It makes me so mad. I love the fairy godmother. She's so cute. I know. She's my favorite. I was so excited. I was like, oh my gosh, I can wear my fairy godmother costume. I had been planning this because I love her so much. I know, I wish I'd save my moonstones. I don't have enough for the new star path. Ugh, it's the worst. I gotta play every day and find my chest so I can stockpile some. It's ridiculous. So if you have it, there should be a red dot next to it, right? I do like this window. Oh, I think I... Yes. Oh, that's nice. So the red dot means you have it. Oh, that's nice to know. My shop has been so laggy. I thought it was the opposite, but I'm probably wrong. I'll buy it and see. Oh, so yeah, I've got those. So if it doesn't have a red dot, wait. But I thought I had one of these. You might be right. Let me see. It's time to start over for me tomorrow. Oh, hi, Aiden. It's so good to see you. Welcome in. Friendly reminder, we are doing a Dreamlight Valley giveaway for stream. It'll be a stream code today at the end of stream. We're probably going to end in the next 10 minutes or so. I'm getting sleepy and my throat hurts, but we'll be back. Oh my God. I love this window. Maybe my dot, a code or the game itself. So it's going to be a Steam code for the game. So you can buy it on Steam. What, Aiden? What? Yeah, so if you can still enter if you want, if you've been wanting to play it on PC, this is a good option to do it that way. Obviously, you don't have to. But yeah, it'll be a Steam code for the PC. I was talking about that window. Oh. I was like, what are you talking about, Aiden? Fancy silver bracelet. Buying it. My shop has glitched and there's nothing in it. No. Well, it should refresh every like morning. So that's weird. Okay, so these ones are working. Red dot means new. Well, do you know what's funny? What's funny, Aiden? Can you talk about the Wally bundle price, though? Insane. I know. Absolutely insane. I'm probably going to pass on it. As much as I would like to have all of the stuff, I just can't justify spending $15 on a quest and like an outfit. It's raining, it's pouring. I need to level up with the fairy godmother. Okay. We can mine some, hang out with Mickey and friends. Like 15 friends. I purchased the game. I'm not purchasing more when we're only in beta. I know, and that's kind of what I thought. I was like, we've purchased this game, you know, and some of us bought. So, like, I got the Ultimate Edition. I feel like they should have compensated us a little bit, you know? I don't know. Or give us more Moonstones daily. It's the last day of school tomorrow and I'm about to be done with. That's why I'll be waiting to do my CBA. Oh, that's cool. Just friendly reminder, no age chat in chat. Just kind of keeps everybody safe that way. But I'm so glad that tomorrow's your last day of school. I don't know, but Fairy Godmother doesn't count for that. So like Mickey and friends would be like Goofy, Donald, Minnie, I'm assuming. Sorry, that's a little loud. Oh my god! Happy! Hello, Raiders! How are you? I apologize, it was a little loud. How is it going? It is so nice to meet you! Hello, Kathy! Hello! How are you? Hi, Raiders. For those of you that don't know me, I'm Kayla. I use she, her pronouns. We play lots of cozy games over on this channel. Animal Crossing, Dreamlight Valley. You know, the usual. Sometimes we occasionally dress up like characters from the movies. I did have a wig on earlier, so I had to take it off, though. But I am going to play a short raid video for you. Thank you so much, Kathy, for bringing your community over here. We love you so much over here. Raiders, I know how it is after a stream. If you need to take a break, get a snack, get a drink, please do all of those things. We are doing a giveaway for Dreamlight Valley Steam code for the PC. It is for followers and subscribers. Get a few extra entries. So if you're interested in that, just letting you know. But I'm going to go ahead and play that raid video for you guys right now, and I'll see you guys back in a minute.
This is the worst. I just want to play video games with my friends, Mom. Well, dumpster fire seems to be the word of the week, huh?
I'll do some magic.
Wait.
Put that thing back where it came from, or so help me. Not good. What the heck was that? That was the weirdest thing I have ever seen playing this game. I'm ready for this to be over.
Yeah, Chibu, huh?
Just be careful with the round-shaped shrubs. Do they remind you of balls?
What was that that just came out of my mouth? It sure as heck wasn't pulled board. I can't even.
No chance, no way. I won't say it, no, no. You swoon, you sigh. Why deny it? Uh-oh. It's too cliche. I won't say I'm in love. Look out all other windows. This is the only window for me.
I'm getting so hard. Oh my gosh. This is not that kind of stream.
Twins? I didn't order two babies.
Up in horsey heaven, here's the thing. Trade your legs for angels' wings.
Oh, I should probably hit the button. Okay, bye! 2 That's our raid video. Hopefully you'll stick around. Man. Although we're going to have to get that updated soon. With some new clips. Also, oh my god, I'm so hyped for the update. Yes, Kathy, we've been having so much fun. We were working on the Fairy Godmother. We're working on the Fairy Godmother quests earlier in stream. That was cute. Thank you. I bought the Wally one but haven't started yet. Oh, you'll have to tell us how it is. I don't know if I'm going to buy it. I don't know if I'm going to. Maybe once I get through all of this other stuff and I really need something else to do. Yeah, I've been so excited to do the Fairy Godmother. I love her. She's my favorite. I'm clearly trying to, like, embody everything she is. I'm dressed like her, for crying out loud. But Raiders, how was your stream? Kathy, thank you again so much for bringing your community over here. It really does mean a lot to me that you picked us to raid when there's so many other wonderful streamers on Twitch. Thank you. I don't think I've ever seen a scallop that on the grass before. Wow, these night thorns really have infiltrated again, huh? Yikes. Bull bark. That was a wild stream. That was one of our first-ish streams. Your beach is covered in spawny things. I know. I know. Ooh, how do we add a house? Oh, it was awesome. My boys played Monster Hunter and I trolled them. Oh my gosh, that's hilarious. I love that. We don't go around saying stuff like that. Hufflepuff, will you just pull the trigger on that one, please? I'm not putting up with any of that. No thanks. Thank you, Hufflepuff. I'm not doing all that. No way. So do I really only have Prince Eric's ship? So if I remove well, I guess we can put down Eric's ship. Let's try that, because his house is like right there, and I wanted to put it in like view of kind of Ariel's house. Will it fit here? It probably won't. We're gonna try. What's your favorite part of the update so far? Lauren, I was ridiculously happy when I was able to get rid of the green fire in the Forgotten Lands, because it's been driving me nuts since I unlocked the Forgotten Lands, and it has brought me so much joy to extinguish them. My boys determine I'm Mama Cat, the godmother of the family, since I coerced them to stream with me. It's funnier in person, I think. Oh my gosh, that's so funny. I would probably do the same thing to Nyssa if she were older. She likes to hang out sometimes, though. Oh my god, can I put it right here? Shh. Okay, so it looks like you won't be able to add floors, but it does look like you'll be able to decorate this, and then you have the three rooms like you do on your main house. Oh my god, that's so awesome. That is so awesome. I didn't realize Eric's ship was one of your houses. Yeah, it is. Isn't that so cool? Oh my gosh. I'm so excited. Because then we can decorate this one with like nautical stuff. Oh my god, it's the best. Oh my. Sold. Oh my gosh, okay. All right, y'all. I hate to cut stream short, but my child is screaming for me. And I should probably go take care of her. So, what we're going to do, I'm sorry to do this so suddenly. But if you want to enter the giveaway, you've got just a few more minutes or a few more seconds while I get it pulled up. Thank you guys so much for streaming. Don't be surprised if I pull out this costume again, because it's awesome. Thanks for streaming. It was nice meeting you. Well, it was nice meeting you too. I appreciate you coming in and hanging out with us. Oh, wait a second. Stop it. It was so much fun tonight. I'm sorry. I wanted to go a little bit longer, but with Nyssa and my throat hurts. We'll definitely stream again on Friday. We'll be streaming on Friday if I don't get Taylor Swift tickets. We'll be streaming if I don't get Taylor Swift tickets. If I do get Taylor Swift tickets, I will see you guys on Monday for, or Sunday for our new girl hangout. But if I don't get tickets, I'll be here Friday playing Dreamlight Valley and sobbing because I'm not seeing Taylor Swift. But it's okay. I hope you get tickets. Thanks, Kathy. I hope so, too. All right. I am closing in 3, 2, 1. And I'm going to pick a winner in 3, 2, 1. Kathy. Oh, my gosh. Congratulations. That is awesome. Thank you so much for entering. And message me on Twitch or on Discord or on Twitter, one of those. We'll get the information together and we'll get you that copy of Dreamlight Valley for the PC. Normally I would raid, but she's pounding on her door so terribly that I'm afraid she's gonna like hurt herself. So I'm not gonna raid tonight, but I love you guys all. I will see you on Friday. Hopefully, maybe. Hopefully I don't see you on Friday. But if I have to see you on Friday, I will be happy to be here hanging out with you guys. So I love you guys. Have a great night. Stay safe. Take care of yourselves. Take care of one another. Love you. Have a great night. Bye.